Troy Roberts on the tenor saxophone, Michael Ode on the drums. One more time, Joey DeFrancesco Trio.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Well, it's been a great pleasure playing here the last three nights. Now it's our fourth night. It's great to see everybody coming out and having a good time and enjoying some live music. So I'd like to thank you all for coming, because without you, we couldn't be doing what we're doing. So thank you. And we're celebrating the centennial birth of Thelonious Monk, as you know. And by doing that, by able to play some of his compositions, which are just wonderful. And there's so many of them to choose from. We'd have to be here a few months, maybe half the year, to play them all. But, you know, we're trying to pick a few that we really love to play. And it's so much fun, challenging, fun, great grooving, swinging stuff. So it's a pleasure to play it. Let me introduce you to the guys. On the tenor saxophone, Troy Roberts. On the drums, Michael Ode. The last couple of songs were called, that one there, I'm sure you recognize, that's Blue Monk. You don't usually hear it at a tempo like that, but I couldn't help it. And we opened up with In Walk Bud. Of course, that was written for Bud Powell. And we're going to continue now with such a beautiful ballad. This is, it's like a waltz ballad. It's called Ugly Beauty. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
That was a workout.